Okay, let's see what the Interbutts has for me today. Huh.
That feel when you were born without hooves. Why even live?
Fuck people. Waifu bonies.
When will the portal to Equestria open to save us from humanity?
Abandon humans. Embrace Tolpa.
Finish the job Corona Chan started.
Currently hiding from our garbage tier species in my basement. Send food.
Hey, I know what you mean and I see how you think, but I have to believe. See, people like ponies ain't that fucking bad. Little dumb, but in some ways I love them for that. Grab a Tic Tac, pop it in when I spit that. Minty fresh breath like minty, I mint that. Rent that pony for a penny and I hit that. Winnie when I get that, friendly with the witchcraft. Singing pinkies, brew on brawling. Meetups, kinky too, now we ball with. All of these artists, all on a watch list. All cause we clopped these hot pony crotchets. Ah shit bitch, this friendship is magic. Friendless, endless, ship to my contact. 6 different continents, all get Antarctica. One day, someday, hand me a parka. Honestly, I don't get the hatred. Human sack, alright. Okay, kid, listen up. What I say when I say this, life is tough, but it's great when you make friends.
Make some friends. Make some friends. Make some friends. Make some friends. Make some friends. Make some friends.
So, what did I learn from this horse? That horses are sexy? Well, yes, sir, of course. But more so the morsel of morals these stories have stored has meant more to me even than pictures and pornos. Yep, I know that you're shocked. Bet you think all of my songs should be focused on docks. Loot pony socks and fuzzy fetlocks, but folding ponies and plots. But the plot twist on this one is actually ponies can lift us from sadness and tragedy, help us to master our malice and magically manage our callousness. Hopefully, happily, groping and grabbing, I know it's a scrabble. Find light in the darkness, I know it's a battle. Believe me, I get it, but when you feel broken and lonely, remember you heard it from ponies.
Make some friends! 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 Make some friends.
Now I know that the world's just a little bit whack. It's true, and I ain't gonna argue with that. Had a war or two, and a battle went bad, and a few dudes died, maybe two. It's a fact, but it's foolish to view this as all that we have. All these humans are usually pretty damn fab, and I'm pretty damn glad that I have you around. And I'm pretty damn glad for the show that we found, and the ponies who show me, although you be lonely, a friend is the cure for the curse of a frown. The worst you can do is ignoring the truth that these pretty ass ponies imparted to you. If you down and you blue, don't go it alone. Get a bro is the lesson I learned from a pony. So here is my letter to Princess Celeste. People are better than being depressed. If you want Equestria, may I suggest, go get together and figure the rest.
Make some friends. Make some friends. Make some friends.